hoping not to fight back. Best kind of fight.
You cannot stand against me!
Good, you did! Not used to lighting enemies on fire first.
Thank you. cannot hide from me. Your strike wasted.
Let us strike as one.
Easier if you not fight back.
Unworthy.
That hurt.
Nowhere to run.
Do not falter.
Come here, Bax. Not stab you. Which knife to use?
I aim true.
Wretched things. Onwards!
This should do it.
Knock-Knock used to light the enemies on fire first.
I grant you death.
We will be victorious!
Cannot hide from me. Just exposed.
Behind me!
Be easier if you not fight back!
Bring it!
Nowhere to run.
Let us strike as one!
Grant you death.
Unworthy.
Not used to lighting enemies on fire first. That hurts.
Cannot hide from me.
Wretched things.
Thank you.
be easier if you not fight back.
Nowhere to run.
Despicable.
Come here, Bax. Knock-knock stab you.
Behind me!
I aim true.
Advance! You never had a chance.
Thank you.
which knife to use.
Bring it! Let us strike as one!
I grant you death!
Unworthy.
Knock Knock used to lighting enemies on fire first. That one went deep.
Them apart! Do not falter!
Cannot hide from me! Thank you.
wretched things.
Be easier if you not wipe back.
Nowhere to run.
Come here, Bax. Not to stab you.
Your life fleeting.
Let us strike as one!
I grant you death.
Ready to stab.
Thank you for your help. I cannot lie, we desperately needed it. I fought people and monsters alike, but none of us were ready for an endless horde of phantoms. You've saved my life, and not for the first time. I'm sorry you rejected our alliance. I'm sure that together we would have achieved much more than we could separately. We were hoping you could tell us. It must be the spells of the Fae. Or who else did you manage to enrage? This mist is no mere fog. It bewilders the senses and makes you wander in circles. But phantoms are worse. They appear from out of the mist, and there's no end to them. Shadows of our warriors and barbarians, endlessly repeating a fearful battle, none distinguishing friend and foe. I heard reports of something strange and frightening happening in your lands. I gathered my best troops and went to the border to discover if it was a threat to Brevoy. Alas, we became lost in that sorcerous mist, and then those shadows came out of it. I don't know how long we could have held the line, but then a guiding light glimmered through the mist, and soon you appeared. I thought you said when we last met that you don't need any assistance. No, I only came to ensure the pestilence that's befallen you is not a threat to our own lands. Farewell. I won't deny it, that mist worried me. But now I see that you have the situation under control. I'm sure you will handle it without us as competently as you always have.
Share your will. Tashani Savitur. Tashani Savitur.
In due time.
Despicable!
Do not falter!
Adi, Tish, go!
Cannot hide from me. This should do it.
Advance! Onwards!
Nowhere to run. Yeah.
as it should be. No mistakes. In due time. All according to plan. Thank you. Follow my lead.
Unworthy. Yeah.
I aim true.
Lighting enemies on fire first.
Oh, who is there? Show yourself, friend or foe. If foe, let's fight. If friend, let's talk. Brother, praise Gorum. It was you who held the guiding light that led Armagh from the mist. Armagh found out about the disaster in your kingdom and set off to the rescue immediately. The party was lost in the sorceress mist. Neither prayers nor curses helped. Evil spirits attacked from the darkness. But Armagh saw the light and went toward it. The light of the lantern you are carrying. Armagh will not let the magic lantern out of sight. Armagh will follow the light, and we will be in the capital soon. Let's fight and win!